The limo has arrived. Taxman is here.
All right, to repeat. Taxman is IRS making a shady deal with some big corporation. He's selling them a server with some vital data. We screw him over, snaps both Taxman and the server. With those, we'll make a $25 million hack. Alex, crane ready?
Crane ready.
Okay, guys, at the right moment, disrupt the deal. Then, Alex lifts the limo out of there. Ready now? Remember, we need both Taxman and the server.
Let's do this.
Scare him and make him go into the limo once we've confirmed that he has the server on him. Look out the window. Taxman is the guy in the white shirt.
I guess you only get the cops.
The customer is just blocks away now. 2 minutes.
Yeah, the only hostages are the cops. You can only make them surrender when it's not an assault wave.
Okay, one guy scare him, the others look for a crowbar, I guess. Okay, Nat has a crowbar.
Alright, take him out. Alex, get the crane in there.
I'm on it. Lift it in 10.
Go get him, Alex. Put him topside.
Timber! Dude, the Bronco is amazing.
But it's slow.
But it's awesome.
It is, but I don't like slow.
Fair. A sniper is my favorite! Yay!
Snipers! Stay away from the window!
Seconds on the saw.
Three, two, one.
Crowbar to the trunk.
Net has it.
You coming with me? Hurry up! Opposite building on the left. Sniper sneaking up on the double.
Get off the roof, snipers.
That was close.
Get a move on. You get a move on.
Wolf,
keep moving.
Along.
Keep moving.
Plug the server wheel and connect the power.
Drop it. That's what you see.
Get the power plugged in. Keep that running.
Put him up. Done.
Here they come. Put him down to the chair and get the coast out of him. Give him a whack over the head. They're using C4 to take
him
down.
Get in the chair.
Okay.
Right now, motherfucker.
I'll make sure you're taxed in prison, boy.
Close the sound.
Roof?
Just answer!
I'm talking to you, dickhead.
Hey, Taxman is in place.
Help.
I can see the taser guy.
Do you see the snipers?
Thanks.
I'm on it.
Brilliant. Set the computer back on. Chase is back.
Come on, any chicken blades. I'll try to flank him.
Glad to see you guys survive that.
I don't think there are any snipers at the moment, so good time.
Put him down. I got it.
Alright, restart the computer and we'll be back online again. Any second now. Great, we got contact again.
10 seconds.
Oh shit, deal! Deal,
there's millions of files here, and they're
all encrypted.
Can't talk again.
Both
of you go easy on
them.
Yeah, Wolf.
Hey, you
already said too much!
Hey, motherfucker!
Do your work! I'm already said too much!
Damn it!
Do your work! Hurry up! Fucking way! I'm already said too much! Go! See another film! I'm already said too much!
Go!
Let's get out of there.
I got him.
I get stuck.
Oh shit, deal!
Thanks.
Another shield guy. Right in my face.
think it's snipers.
Gotta reload everything. How many snipers are there?
About 2-3.
One less.
Dang, he got me! There are two here, I think.
I'm on it!
Brilliant! Set the computer back on!
Thanks, man!
Next step is authentication. It'll take a while, so keep an eye on the timer.
Sniper's down. I think. Doesn't sound like it. Let me know if you want me to drop an ammo kit. I still have one.
Okay. Okay, let's go together.
I got it.
Okay, start up the computer again, and let's pick up where we've been interrupted.
Fire, fire.
Got the computer. 2 seconds in this hack. Whoops.
30 seconds now until the next.
Not my fault. It said to punch him, and I did.
Yo,
oh boy.
Guys.
Off the ball. Come with me. Code.
I'm over here.
I'll break that iron.
Get in here, Collector. Give me the code now.
Don't try to be a hero.
Sniper is your favorite part.
Sniper, keep away from the window.
Yay.
I got him.
On my way to the thing.
Here, you can drop it.
Got it.
I
There's so many guys in that room, holy crap.
Thanks, snipers. Got two snipers.
Sniper's down.
Gimme. Okay, let's go together.
Lots of guys up top.
You guys left me. Where are we going?
I don't know.
I thought it was through the roof.
I don't know where to go and there's too many people.
Oh well, you guys better survive. If you guys win, at least we get something.
Yeah, 30 seconds of escape, so go for that if you can.
Yeah.
It doesn't really tell you where it wants you to go, because the rooftop it's telling you to go to is like way higher.
I think you cross the rooftop to the other side or something. Oh no! So close. panic.